Okay, this is a quick video of our 2005 Mori Seiki NL-2500 long bed. Start out with axis movements. Let's go Z. Here's X. Okay, let's do some turret indexes. Okay, now let's go to the spindle. Let's go 500 RPM. There's 1,000 RPM, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 RPM. Okay. Okay, now let's bring the steady rest forward here. There's some chips in there, sorry about that. Making a little noise on that cover. There's the tailstock jog back and forth. And here's the chip conveyor. Just to show you that that functions. I think that's everything. I forgot to open and close the steady rest on that video. Sorry about that. And there you go.